Hey guys, Anthony here, April 11th, Monday, 2016. Just took a ride to the park with the kids. Just took them on a real long walk. They're just hanging out right now. Man, picked a nice little spot here. I think I'm gonna cook up something to eat. I just wanted to give you guys a shot where we are. It's really nice today, real nice and breezy, overcast, not real hot. It's got to be probably in the 70s. I'll get an exact temperature for you. Just a really nice nice morning here, about 11:20 a.m. on Monday morning. Just give you a little shot of the park here. Somebody over there camping with a hammock, or hanging with a hammock right here, probably for lunchtime. And so I'm going to... Did you guys have a good walk? Yeah, you like the park, right? You guys like the park, right? Look at these kids. What I do is I just buy one of these little oversized clips, clip it on the door, put their leashes on it just so they can hang out for a little bit while I keep my hands free. I don't like to let them run around because they're not too good around cars and stuff that drive by here, so they may get hit. But I'm gonna check my food stores, which are right there under the seat, and see what we got. I got the Yeti 400 battery on board. I got a fan. There's my Goal Zero Light of Life light. I also have a solar light up there that I could use if I was camping, dry camping. I'm basically off the grid with this van, pretty much. So let's see what we got to eat, and we'll cook something up. Be right back. Hey guys, Anthony back. It's just super windy outside, so I set up the Iwatani here inside the van, and I'm going to just heat up some chunky sirloin burger soup. I haven't eaten these. Gotta eat some of these cans and rotate them out. I did have the stove stand set up outside, but I think I'm gonna opt for just heating the food up in here in the van really quick. You know, down and dirty, keep the wind down. Just lower that a little bit, just on a simmer. Here we go. I also pulled out a can of this Spam turkey. You're gonna see if the doggies like that. Give them something too. I didn't bring my tripod with me, so holding everything up here by hand. So again, it's as simple as breaking out the stove, heating something up from the food stores, which I got there. Gonna open up some water for the doggies and get a plate and get some of this Spam for them. Be right back. Everything's blown away here, guys, but Teddy loves the turkey Spam. Just had a whole bunch of that there. Some blew over. He's eating it right off the ground there. Charlotte doesn't like it too much. Didn't want to taste it. And my soup is done. I'll eat that right out of the pot. Guys, hopefully you can see this. I just break up some of the Spam in my soup. Mix it all together. That's it. That's the meal. Always fun coming here. May come here later this week and on the other side of the park rent some campsites. Hopefully when I get my RV, I'll do more of that. But we'll see. Pick up this garbage. Here's a shot of the van, just so you can see it. It's our little campsite or rest area we picked today. And there's Charlotte peeking out of the side of his truck. Hey little girl, and there's Teddy. Say goodbye. All right. You say goodbye, Charlotte. Say goodbye. Okay. You're a good girl. Yeah. It's your birthday this week, Thursday. Charlotte's gonna be one. Teddy will be three in August. Thank you.